got to be on top of the rehab. But like I said before, injuries do happen. We ran into that last year throughout the season, and we had to get guys ready. So this is a great opportunity for us.
I can receive is when people come up to me and they say, I'm a fan of this team, but I love the way you play, or I'm a fan of this team, but I'm a fan of you. For me, that is why you work so hard.
Oh, mine is too.
Now, with the Orioles not in the postseason, a lot of fans around here were looking for the Ravens to warm up these fall afternoons. That has not been the case. Another rough go for Harbaugh and company yesterday.
More than 7,000 people packed the Bond Secures practice facility to watch the Washington Redskins host the Houston Texans in a joint practice.
Type it on over to our play of the day. UCLA taking on Cal. Kicker Kaimi Fairbear attempts one from his dorm room and is going to split the uprights with ease. Kick is good from 60 yards out. Now, the NFL record is 64 yards. That one looked like it could have beat the NFL record. But for now, Fairbear will have to settle for the UCLA record. From midfield, David. Colin Kaepernick had been one of the worst quarterbacks in the league as far as stats go this season. But you saw him flash a smile there. Maybe he knew something we didn't. He knew he had this guy and some extra motivation. Torrey Smith burning Baltimore like that contract extension they owe him.
The pads go on tomorrow. Another step into a highly anticipated season for the purple and black.
They'll be banging a little bit harder, and then the collisions or the tussles that they have in there will be a little more for real, and it'll be a little more like real football.
And Owings Mills, Trayvon Miles, 47 ABC.